Hello, hello, hello. It's Anawesome again. Here to play the actual, Little Witch Academia. Eventually. Okay, let's go! Let's go! I played the demo of this in Japan, Japanese. So, let's see how it goes. Now that I'll be able to understand what they say.
Minasan, askara natsuyasumi tonarimasu ga, hitori no majo toshite, setsudo aru seikatsu o okuru you kokorogakete kudasai.
All the voices are still in Japanese. Everyone, tomorrow is the start of summer vacation. But please make sure to act with a modesty befitting of a witch. I know the temptation summer holds, but you mustn't get carried away just because you are on vacation. So that means... This is a serious magic for the Magic Institute. Summer vacation begins tomorrow. Don't forget to conduct yourself as a witch should, whether inside Luna Nova or out of it. God, does she never stop. And finally... Let me reiterate, although summer vacation starts tomorrow, by continuing to lead a well-disciplined lifestyle, to become a first-rate witch requires daily diligence. And last of all, I look forward to seeing you all again in this new school year. The headmistress sure can talk. I'm not gonna read all of it. I slept through it, but I heard. Sure. It's summer vacation. Vacation. Yeah. Well, you're gonna visit your family, right? For 2 weeks, didn't it? She has to take care of her mushrooms. All right. Don't worry about a thing. You two getting along while I'm gone, okay? Of course. Doki doki waku waku. Oh man, it kind of sucks that there's no English voices. Let's see what these are saying. My parents sent me to more of the sent me more of those royal scones. That'll be perfect for tea time tomorrow. They taste so good. I always eat too many. Exciting. It's summer vacation. Want to go somewhere? That sounds great. What did you have in mind? The pool? The beach? We'll need new swimsuits. How about shopping at Blytonbury? I want to go shopping in a real city. Okay, shopping it is. Oh, I've been thinking about all the recreations this summer vacation. What kind of recreation? I'll tell you tomorrow. I think you'll enjoy it. I'm still cleaning the aviary this afternoon. Miss Kagari. Miss Kagari. It's Bitch Witch. Professor Fenelin. There's something I need to talk to you about. Please come to my office when you're finished here. Understood? Yes, ma'am. God, there's a lot of floors in this school. Extra, extra, special pre-summer vacation edition. It's the Seven Wonders of Luna Nova. This article is a culmination of the combined efforts of Luna Nova's news network. Extra? Huh? I didn't know Luna Nova even had Seven Wonders. Look at all those people that all look the same. The Seven Wonders? What kind of idiots do they take us for? The Seven Wonders of Luna Nova, huh? I guess the Journalism Club ran out of real news to report on. Why is her leg up? Oh look, it's Froggo! Jay, stop calling me that already! Sorry, Habit! You want a special edition? I already got one! The headline feature is a masterpiece, don't miss it! So it's just weird stuff. A wet chair, that seems like a little weak for a wonder. I want to see the wet chair. Why is he such a low frame rate? Looks like he's lagging. A skeleton that runs around laughing, that might make a good familiar. It's getting chased by the wild hunter. I think the crow and the owl would work better for a witch. Oh, those two are twins, so that's their excuse. What is it? Oh, it's the Queen, Diana. Son of a bitch. Time to get in trouble. Bitch, witch. You finally decided to show up. I trust you know why you're here. I didn't clean the toilets, I forgot to water the plants, I snuck a snack before dinner. Is it when I snuck a snack before dinner? Did you really do that? This is the first I've heard of it. Not that I can say I'm terribly surprised. What? That was a joke. What actually happened is... broke academy supplies with magic? Oh, that? Serious matter. I have to arrange books in the libraries instead. God, why is she like heaving? She looks like a cat who's trying to get up a hairball. I had to clean up the library by summer. And time goes on. I'm not going to reminisce and assume you've watched the show if you're watching this. You've got to organize a library. Yeah, if I don't finish the summer breaks, and I might even be expelled. You deserve it, though. Sushi's great. She's always craving mushrooms. Not that there's anything wrong with mushrooms. People are checking out the rumors of the thing from the newspaper. Bedtime, I guess. Oh, is it actually letting this get recorded this time? It blocked it when I tried to do it through the demo. Yay! Let's go to the library! Why are you going so early? Sure, she's cool. She's cool too. And Jasminka, who I've never heard anything about.
マジョカイのフードファイターって放棄レースの時言われてたけど、ヤスミンカならほんとにそうなのかも。アマンダと違ってフマジメっていうわけじゃないんだけど、マイペースでおっとりしすぎかも。でもすっごく力持ちだし、いざっていう時は頼りになるんだ。
The library. You're going to the library? Did I miss something? God, her hair looks weird. They're going to Blighton Bear. Nice thumbs up. I'd be expelled if I skipped out.
やだな。あら、なんか。
Yeah, sure, she's cool too.
Diana! Atashi no rival!
No, tsumori. Yoku shiranai kedo, meimon no kizoku nan datte sa. Shikamo, mahou wa nan demo dekiru shi, sensei mo seita mo, Diana no koto wa ichimoku oiteru mitai. Luna no wa hajimatte irai, saikou no majo ni naru toka, tensai majo toka iwareteru nda. Demo honto, Diana tte yami na kanji.
Of course she's supposed to look after the other students. Bitch. Cool character, but bitch. Professor Ursula, sure. So is this before you found out that she's the person? Let's do some mending magic. Boof. Mending potion, mending spell potion. Which is dumb as hell, but so I can only use magic when there's a magic spell circle. Let's do it. Ooh, failed magic attempts will still use magic potions. That sucks. I did it. The journalism club has been making a racket all morning, but some student who saw a ghost in the library. They made it up. A special edition is giving people big ideas. Where's Molly anyway? She must still be in bed. Maybe she's using summer vacation as an excuse to sleep in. Because of the demo, I think I know where these books go.
ここで...
I feel like this wouldn't take that long, really. Maybe a day of work, but they'd probably have stuff organized pretty well in here. Just blast some music and you'd have it done in a few hours. But she slept until 5 in the, like, late afternoon. It's a magic book. It's a magic book, because they're all magic books in there, I assume. You worked for like 2 hours and slept all day. Let's put away the magic book. Put away the magic book. It's an illegible title, how do you know where it goes? Ooh, a secret opening door. Let's go. Out of my way, secret door. Could this be some kind of secret passage? Better not get close. I'll be fine. Let's go break stuff. I barely touched it. What was that? Maybe there's a new species of poison of mushroom or spider down there. Let's go. Okay, it is actually animated, unlike the demo, which was just still shots. I thought Susie was first. It's a secret room. Oh. Touch the glowy thing. That's always a good thing. That's smart. Yeah, don't scare me, clock. Oh, that's a lot cooler than... God, that voice. Yeah, let's get to it. Spell an action button together to perform magic attacks. Oh, there's element stuff. Bam! Okay then. Boss. You did it. I got the apprentice rod. Calm down, Akko. Oh, am I supposed to calm down? Let's go to sleep now that we just fought a bunch of monsters. Arthur's so cute. Annabelle too, for that matter. Potatoes. And then time goes backwards. Where are you going so early? I'm off to the library again. You're going to the library. It's the same thing as before. I don't get it. Why don't you remember? I thought we went over this yesterday. We already had the conversation yesterday. Wait, can I just steal the potion and leave? Aww. Fine. Yep, same thing as last time. The door is over there still. That hidden door is still open, you know. Let's get this over with. No more potatoes, please. And let's do the time stop again. Let's have the same conversation over again. She's thinking about something. Something bad must be happening. And it's all back to normal again. Your mushroom's shrunk too. Because he touched the clock. Obviously. Obviously. Hey, it's another orb thingy. Telepathy potion. Let's animate this orb thingy.
ルーナノバにいくつかあったと思うから、そういうのあった。私たちの部屋にもあるよ。後で出しておく。
Time to save the game. Game saved. Oh, the person who was here left. Oh, well. Susie Membran, or however you pronounce your last name. Oh, he touched it. The flow of time got strange. Okay. Let's touch the clock. Nope. Knocking at the door. I love the like shoulder thing. It looks cool. Diana, my freaking controller rumbled for no reason. Man, look at that shit-eating grin. The Horologium? Horologium. Save. Game saved. Oh, there's someone here again. Still not entirely believe your story. Yeah.
期待はし何よ。男女に行かねえのか。アマンダは不安じゃなくて時間が戻ってるって。退屈しなくて良さそうじゃねえか。
Let's go.
Amanda tachi mo watashi tachi ni dou nan darou? Ima kangae na.
Masaka.
Of course. Let's do the time stop again. It's weird that I had to activate save points. Oh, they do remember, okay. Let's save and then let's go.
から止めるとは言わ
魔法陣の一部が挟む
何したの
魔法陣を修正しましたこれで
4人以上で入ったら
やめておいた方がいいですわヘタウスあなたたちが無事に転移し戻ってこられたのはおじけづいたならやめてもよろしい
はっ冗談はやめて怖がって
物を試しです魔法陣はちゃんと動作するかどうか確かめたいですしメンバーは任せますまあ私を選んだ方が
What's the horoscope about? Oh, that's what the stars are. God, there's a lot of them.Full power fireball. Okay, so let's customize all this garbage. But I want to change my team first.So, I want my main character to be Susie. So I'll give her all the cool stuff. Okay, so let's go. Touch mushrooms. Ooh, double experience.Everything except drop ray, that sucks. Regain HP. Starbot assists. And additional damage to clockwork monsters. More experience. Gains party bustle touching mushrooms. Ooh, location of hidden chests. Additional damage to mystic monsters. Support characters earn double. No, I think I'll just use her. Go. Sucks, but her other attacks are dope. Zara, 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 Zara. She can double jump. That's cool. Recover HP, wind arrow, fire, stone needle. She didn't level up, and she didn't level up. And this is about where I got in the demo, so, I'm thinking this is where I'm going to call it quits for now, but we'll see what happens. Enchantments. No, I don't want to do that. I want to go check out the enchantments. Mega Stone Hall. That map's confusing as hell. Can I just leave? I can just leave. Nope. So I want to go to Nova Tower, which is school grounds, which is where I am. God, that sucks. Where the hell am I now? Cool. No. Oh, it's noon, okay. Goddess cannot see her feet. Level 30. I don't think I want to do that yet, but at some point I will. But I'm getting way sidetracked. Takes so freaking long to get anywhere. Oh, I need the shrinky potion. For one had some stuff up. I should have did. I think I'm on the wrong side with this. Okay, so there's that. Don't care. Ooh, what's here? There's too much stuff everywhere. That's the cafeteria. How's that the cafeteria? That mean I'm supposed to go down here? God, that's confusing. Let's save this again, and then I'm off. Figure out where the pot was, though, but I also kind of want to get us up for the day. Wait, can I just go to the labs? Oh, I didn't know you'd get tired like that. That's cool. Yeah, okay. I literally have nothing to do. Oh, that bee has nothing in it. Well, where would I, like, buy I guess that other guy is where I'd buy stuff, but... Let's check out the sewer. Wow, it actually lets you go down to the sewer. Hanging curve crosses running water. Magic ninja! Strinky. I need some potions. Classroom, auditorium, cafeteria. Academy store. Floor 3. Other way, okay. There's two academy stores? Well, I can't go to the academy store until I move the guy. Trash, garbage. It's 4 in the afternoon now. Ooh, it changed. Yeah, potions. Oh, they're only for those? So I need to do dungeons to fix stuff of the around here. Okay, that makes sense. What else is there to check out? The top has classrooms, the storerooms, and observatory, which doesn't really matter. So I'll just go back to floor one, I guess. Now I'm gonna go save and go to bed. But yeah, see you later, everyone. I'll, play this some other night, I guess. Maybe even tonight. We'll see. Bye.